Well, welcome everyone to tonight's 8th grade girls basketball game. The officials for this evening are approved by both schools. Officials are Mr. Ronald Cook and Mr. Vance Rogers. And now we'll have the starting lineups for tonight's 8th grade girls basketball game. First, for the visiting Northwestern Lady Tigers. At guard, number 23, Brooklyn Conwell. At guard, number 52, Lauren Morrow. At forward, number 32, Jocelyn White. At forward, number 34, Maggie Van Osdale. And at forward, number 42, Ellie McBee. The Northwestern Lady Tigers are coached by Brad Conwell. And now, the starting lineup for your Lewis Cass Lady Kings. At guard, number 4, Hope Rush. At guard, number 15, Kylie Silcox. At forward, number 1, Presley Johnson. At forward, number 20, Maddie Lynch. And at forward, number 25, Shay Dishner. Your Lewis Cass Lady Kings are coached by Hope Chambers and Kendall Johnson. Kylie Silcox for 2. Northwestern foul to number 52, Lauren Morrow. That's her first personal team foul, number 1. At the line, shooting for the Lady Kings, Presley Johnson. Louis Gaston's number 25, Shea Dishner. That's her first personal team foul number one. Into the game for Louis Cass, number 40, Jenna Gottschall. Three for the basketball, number 52, Lauren Morrow. Maggie Van Osdale for two. Louis Gaston's number one, Presley Johnson. That's her first personal team foul number two. Three-point basket, good for number 52, Lauren Morrow. Maddie Lynch for two. Louis Gaston's fouls on number 15, Kylie Silcox. That's her first personal team foul number three. Into the game for Northwestern number 33, Lila Davin. Louis Gaston's number 20, Maddie Lynch. That's her first personal team foul number four. At the line, shooting for Northwestern, Maggie Van Osdale. Into the game for the Lady Tigers, number 50, Peyton Head. Louis Gaston's number 15, Kylie Silcox. That's her second personal. The Lady Tigers are in the bonus. At the line, shooting for Northwestern, Maggie Van Osdale. Into the game for Louis Gaston, number 25, Shay Dishner. Cole Rush for two. Into the game for Lewis Cass, number 15, Kylie Silcox. Northwestern fouls at number 50, Peyton Head. That's her first personal team foul, number two. At the line, shooting for the Lady Kings, Presley Johnson. Northwestern fouls number 23, Brooklyn Conwell. That's her first team foul, number three. At the line, shooting for Cass Presley Johnson. Into the game for the Lady Kings, number 40, Jenna Gottschall. Into the game for Northwestern, number 45, Kyra Nestor. In the second quarter, the varsity girls trail Rochester 8-3 with 6 minutes to go in the second quarter. Northwestern battles number 45, Kyra Nestor. That's her first personal team, foul number one. At the line, shooting for the Lady Kings, Shay Tishner. Northwestern fouls number 34, Maggie Van Osdell. That's her first team foul number two. Into the game for Lewis Gas number 15, Kylie Silcox. Cast fouls on number 15, Kylie Silcox. That's her third personal, team foul number one. Lewis cast fouls number four, Hope Rush. That's her first team foul number two. At the line, shooting three for the Lady Tigers, Brooklyn Conwell. Into the game for Lewis Cass, number 40, Jenna Gottschall, and in for the Lady Tigers, number 42, Ellie McBee, and number 52, Laura Farrow. Yeah. Time out, Northwestern. It'll be a full, timeout Lewis Cass. It'll be a full timeout. Kyra Nestor for two. Northwestern fouls number 23, Brooklyn Cromwell. That's her second team's third. Into the game for Northwestern, number 32, Jocelyn White. Maggie Van Osdell for two.
Thank you.
timeout. Northwestern, a 30-second timeout. At halftime, Rochester leads the Lady Kings 12-10 at halftime. Northwestern Bucks number 33, Lila Davin. That's her first, team's fourth. At the line for the Lady Kings, trying to complete the 3-point play. Hope Rush. Into the game for Lewis Cass, number 40, Jenna Gauchal. At halftime, our score of the Northwestern Lady Tigers 19, your Lewis Cass Lady Kings 17. Thank you. It'll be Northwestern basketball to start the second half action. Northwestern fouls number 23, Brooklyn Cromwell. That's her third, team foul number one. At the line, shooting for Cass Hope Rush. Maggie Van Osdell for two. Cass fouls number 15, Kylie Silcox. That's her fourth personal team foul number one. Into the game for Lewis Cass number 40, Jenna Gonshaw, and in for Northwestern number 45, Kyra Lester. And at the line, trying to complete the three-point play, Maggie Van Ostel. Gonzalez, number 25, Shane Dishner. That's his second team foul, number 2. Into the game for the Lady Tigers, number 33, Lila Davin. Fouls on number 4, Hope Rush. That's her second team foul, number 3. Northwestern fouls number 45, Kyra Nestor. That's her second team foul, number 2. Northwestern fouls number 23, Brooke Conwell. That's her fourth team's third. Thank you. Referees explained the foul was called before the ball got stuck. Therefore, it is a three-shot foul. Into the game for the Lady Kings, number 15, Kylie Silcox. Kyra Nestor for two. With 46 seconds left in the third, Rochester leads our Lady Kings 17-11 in the third quarter. Northwestern bounce number 34, Maggie Van Hosdell. That's her second team foul, number one. At the line, shooting for the Lady Kings, Kylie Silcox. It's in the game for the Lady Tigers, number 32, Jocelyn White. Northwestern fouls on number 15, Peyton Head. That's her second team second. At the line, trying to complete the three-point play for the Lady Kings, Kylie Silcox. Lewis Gass fouls number 25, Shay Dishner. That's her third team foul, number one. At the line, shooting three for Northwestern, Lila Davin. For Northwestern, number 23, Brooklyn Caldwell, and number 42, Ellie McBee. Timeout on the floor. Timeout, Lewis Cass, it'll be a full timeout. Northwestern fouls on number 15, Peyton Head. That's her third. Team foul number 3. At the line, shooting for Lewis Cass, Kylie Sokai. Rochester with 5 minutes to play. The Rochester Lady Zebras 22, your Lewis Cass Lady Kings 13. 5 minutes to go in the fourth. Down 9. Northwestern Fountain number 45, Kyra Nestor. That's her third. T Fountain number 4. Kylie Silcox, that's her fifth personal foul. Into the game for the Lady Kings, number 4, Hope Rush. And at the line, shooting for the Lady Tigers, Brooklyn Conwell. Into the game for Northwestern, number 52, Lauren Morrow. Timeout, Northwestern. It'll be a 30-second timeout. Northwestern fouls on number 23, Brooklyn Cogwell. That's her fifth personal foul. The Lady Kings are in the bonus. Into the game for the Lady Tigers, number 33, Lila Davin. At the line, shooting number 20, Maddie Lynch. Timeout, Northwestern. It'll be a full timeout. Thank you. Northwestern bounce number 34, Maggie Van Osdell. That's her third. At the line, shooting for the Lady Kings, Hope Rush. Tigers 33, your Lewis Gas Lady Kings 36. Thank you.
Club.